My name is Richard Engel. My title is I am an associate professor of soil science in the Department of Land Resources and Environmental Sciences at Montana State University. The reason why we conducted this project was to actually do some on-farm measurements to determine how much nitrogen is being lost following these top-dress applications of urea fertilizer to the soil surface. Urea fertilizer is particularly susceptible to nitrogen losses as ammonia gas. The losses go into the atmosphere, and they represent both an economic and agronomic loss of nitrogen fertilizer.
Nitrogen is a very big input cost for us, so by mitigating the losses of nitrogen and improving our crops, it helps our bottom line. It makes our business so much more sustainable, so we're not wasting money and having lower yields as a result of what we do.
SARE's Research and Education Grant Program encourages sustainable innovations and collaboration among university researchers and America's farmers and ranchers. In Montana, Rick Engel worked with a team of researchers and farmers to find ways of applying fertilizer in wheat fields that minimize nitrogen volatilization or loss.
We originally thought that when we spread urea on frozen or snowy soils in the winter that we had no volatilization losses. But that's not what we were finding in actuality. We've actually changed our seeding implement to where we can band a great deal of our nitrogen fertilizer below the seed, and we no longer have the risk of volatilization that way. And then on the urea that we do broadcast and spread on top of the ground, we've adapted processes where we watch the weather and we spread it on dry ground and ahead of known moisture. As a result of the study, that's shown to be the lowest losses in that time.
Rick and his research team also tested the nitrogen losses following the termination of a green manure crop or cover crop. In this case, they studied field peas.
The results of our green manure study were that the losses following termination of green manures were very minimal, and very little nitrogen fertility was lost, either by mowing that crop or by spraying that crop out with a herbicide. Basically, our project showed that if a grower includes a green manure crop as part of their rotation, they shouldn't be too concerned about nitrogen losses following the termination of that green manure crop.
It's been very rewarding working with Rick and his team of researchers. I'd like to encourage other producers to do on-farm trials, because then we get to the ground and we get to see what we really need. You get firsthand information and become part of the solution, and really helps you advance in your education. This was a landmark study because we knew we were losing nitrogen, we just didn't know how we were losing it. So this is change management practices in Montana, and it's helped us to realize how we apply and utilize our fertilizer and make us so much more efficient.